one of your finest taxicabs, please.
Stay where you are. I got a driver right around the corner.
Good work. Just a robbery! Ah! Well, I'll be fucked!
Thank you. A taxi as soon as you can.
Stay where you are. I got a driver right around the corner.
Much obliged.
God, what an idiot.
Holy.
Jesus. Oh, that hurt.
This is insane.
Where do you want to go?
El Burro Heights.
Sure thing, man. That's the ride, my man.
We're straight.
Oh, absolutely. Yeah, yeah. You killed people, you tortured people, committed a litany of other crimes. Oh, we're...
Here's Trevor.
Gee, right! Looky-looky, huh? Bunch of government shitbags and their favorite stoolie. What's he been telling you?
Oh, he just said how you guys were happy to help the government in any way you can.
Oh, really? Huh? Because I was told that if we helped out with that thing, which we did, then our past indiscretions would be forgotten in a haze of patriotic fervor.
Who told you that? Did I tell you that?
I'm in charge here, Fruity. Me! You understand?
Not quite. Well, can you explain that again?
What I was saying!
Oh, you're good. The three cunts.
Listen, we need help with something else. Some of the government, some of it is pretty corrupt.
Not your bit, right?
Yes, but we're corrupt in a good way.
But the agency, they want to encourage panic so they can guarantee their budgets. That's how they get paid.
It's a major problem.
And now they've secured some funds that we need to use in our fight against crime as a way of bribing corrupt officials.
Really? And where are they getting that from?
Drugs. Those bastards love to sell drugs.
Who doesn't?
We think they're going to use this money to finance a war on our streets. And we need you boys to requisition that money for us.
The bonds are leaving the terminal in an armored car.
Yeah, fuck you, Dave. We don't have time to prepare the right way.
It's not my concern. I cannot allocate any more resources to this.
You'll be fine.
Fuck you, Dave.
Nice work, Slick. We're gonna be doing pat-downs at the airport before those fucking clowns are done with us.
Yeah, fuck you.
Hey, look, man. It is what it is. Now, how the fuck we gonna get this done?
I don't know. I got it. Classic blitz play. It's an industrial area, right? So I'm thinking vehicles. Trash truck to block, tow truck to sack them. We get some disguises, and we're golden. We just gotta hope like hell these are the kind of agency men that don't carry a panic button with them. If they are, we deal with it. If and when.
If and motherfucking when.
I will keep my eyes peeled, General!
Thank you, Michael. Hey, no problem. No, really.
Alright guys, a few more details. We'll need boiler suits and masks for this job. The garbage truck. Let's get one from your park. Bring it back to the lot. And there's an auto repair place by the airport where we can get a tow truck. What else? Oh yeah, get away. That would be nice. Get something fast and discreet. We park it off the road, a good distance from the lot. And make sure it ain't near something we'll crash into driving off. That's it.
Alright man, I got you, dawg.
What? Huh? I missed that. Maybe shout a little louder?
Bite me.
Fuck those dudes. I need a cab as soon as possible.
I'm sending one out right now.
Thank you.
Hey, girl, what up?
Hey, how you doing?
Hey, my man, where you...
Poochie.
This is the spot, right?
What?
Bitch! Fucking crazy.
Over here if you need me. All good. Cool. Good choice. We're done here. All yours. Okay. Enjoy. Okay, we're all done, I think. All good. Cool.
Are you kidding me?
That's fucked up!
Shit!
Martha!
Let me ask you a question.
Just what I need, Papa.
Just remember.
Those are so comfortable. Glad you found what you were looking for. Thanks for shopping with us. Those are selling like hotcakes. We appreciate your business. Tell your friends where you got it. There you go. Thank you. We don't have a return policy. Enjoy your purchase.
Damn eyes.
Oh, please. Jesus.
Get out that ride, homie.
What the?
Oh, shit.
Raise up now, motherfucker.
Right. What the fuck?
Thank you. boy, do I envy you. Living outside the rules. I wish I could, but I'm a stickler. It's my curse.
Oh, not this again.
I was in a gang once in high school. Well, more of a club, really. We were light on the intimidation factor. You must have so many stories. Go on, tell me one. Just one. Come on, please.
All right, look, I'm gonna tell you a story. I'm gonna tell you a good one. About a gun store owner who wouldn't shut up until one day a customer lost his cool and dropped the annoying son of a bitch.
Gotcha. Point taken. We'll stick to the business at hand. I've read a lot of books on gangs, you know. You can ask me about anything, really, anything. You have a cool walk, if you don't mind me saying. I just feel immediately less cool when you walk in. I can picture you running up on some homies with one of these. Enjoy, my friend.
Hey, y'all, we got ourselves some boiler suits.
getaway car! I cannot believe this! I cannot!
What the hell?
Bro, you want to make some money? Get a car that's big enough and be our driver! On your knees! And stay down until we're gone! We need transport, fast! Kid! You're good, kid! Let's lose this heat!
Now you're hot, cabrón!
What the hell was that?
I said I had a score! I didn't say I thought of everything!
Well, you could have thought of something! A car! Everyone in this shithole city's got a car!
Go back to Liberty City, you Irish prick.
You know where we'd be if this guy hadn't come along?
We wouldn't be sharing the take is where we'd be.
We'd be sharing a jail cell! You know, I ran big-time hoods in LC. See, we took major scores. You can't even handle a drugstore?
Oh, you and your stories. Shut up about LC. Shut up about the bank job and your family and your friends. I don't care.
So at least I know I ain't the least competent crook in the city.
I swear, it's just this guy. Look, man, can you just lose the cops? This kid's all right. Drop us around the corner, we'll give you your cut. Hey, look, I know I seem like a hothead and an idiot. I am a hothead and a bit of an idiot. But I work, okay? And I can handle myself. I ran with some big guys in LC, and the only guy I know over here is him. If you ever hear of something, a score that needs bodies, would you think of me?
All right, dude. If someone were to mention something like that, I got you.
There's your share, bro. Think of me. Packy McCreary of Duke's LC.
You stole me a drink. You drive my machinery. Hey, girl.
Thank you.
Hey, I got a ride for our getaway, homie.
Well done. Where's it stored?
Pill Box Hill.
This is why we work so hard, right? Hello, sweetheart.
Hey, sweetie.
Oh, shit! Sorry!
Jesus!
Holy shit! Hey! Learn
what the?
Holy shit!
Hey, look at this damn fool!
Total douchebag!
Shit in your mouth, asshole! Now you know not to mess with me!
Hey, going to the gym? Hey,
right Bob!
For
sure.
I tried to get a hold of you earlier. I need to set up another session.
Hey, how are you doing? I will send you money as soon as I pay the bills. I know your books are expensive. I'm really trying. I promise.
Well, are you gonna
Goodbye,
apologize?
Friend.
Te doy una hostia que no olvides. Yeah, I'm happy to beat your ass.
All right, I got some masks. We're all gonna look real pretty.
Watch it!
Hey!
Good choice. what? We're done here. Somebody say something?
He didn't need him no more anyway.
You're that guy from Midget Fucker's place? Oh, I know it.
Hey, dude.
Come on! Come on! Get out my truck!
How did you not see me? Thank you.
Could you send out a cab post haste?
I'm sending one out right now.
Good work. Tow truck is at the lot.
Hey, my man, where you going?
Mirror Park.
Right away, sir. All right, brother, here we are.
Hell yeah, brother. The band is crushing it. Our shit's seriously unnecessary.
Thank you.
Sanitation truck's there now, so don't you bother.
All right, that's everything. I'll call Steve, tell him we're ready to move on this.
I need a cab, pronto.
I'm sending one out right now.
Much obliged.